And the first thing that you need to do for a lot of these folds is to actually create a sheet, a square from a sheet of A4 paper. And that's quite simple. You fold this over until it meets the long edge. You've got a nice triangle there. Square that off there. You cut this off there and you have a square. Take that. Cut it down. Now we have a square ready for a lot of our folds.